guys, welcome back to another vlog. I'm here with Babe.
Hi guys.
Today is Sunday the 13th and it's 2:35 p.m. and we're barely starting our day off. We're gonna go eat right now at Rudy's because I was craving what?
Potato salad and brisket.
And brisket. So that's where we're going right now.
What she craves, what she is, what she gets.
I really don't eat Rudy's because I rarely crave it.
She only craves the potato salad.
Because it's so good from there. I like it. He doesn't like potato salad. He doesn't like anything. He just likes the burger and chips. And sometimes not even chips. That's not normal.
I just want my turkey burger.
But then so you're going to get a turkey burger?
Yes. With extra barbecue.
I get sliced because I don't like the chop. I just don't like it. So that's what we're doing right now. And then
from there, where are we gonna hit?
From there, maybe we'll go shopping. As always, my vlogs, I'm always shopping. Because Laredo, there's seriously like nothing else to do besides shopping, going to movies, going to bowling. What else?
That's it.
So
pretty much. So we're almost here then.
Yeah, we're almost here at Rudy's. And we'll see you guys in a bit. Yummy. Hey. My brisket sandwich, my potato salad, and my chips. Get it, baby. Put that sauce.
Too much sauce. Too much sauce.
Oh my god.
You want some of yours?
No, not yet.
Whoops.
You're crazy. That's
bit.
When you know you're a barbecue lover. That's my barbecue.
Oh my god.
That. So I'm not like you. You put too much.
So? Wham. Sus.
That was good. So right now we're here almost getting to the outlets and we're gonna do some little shopping if we find good stuff. Yep. Oh, and it's tax-free weekend, so that's where we decided to come. Let me show you the outlets. These are the new outlets they opened. Now the problem is to find a parking because this place is always so packed. Short people problem.
Parking.
It's so hot though. It's like what? 105 degrees.
Only in Laredo.
Can y'all believe that?
Texas weather, guys.
Oh, okay, we wanted to come to the outlets and do some shopping. Here we are. Good luck finding a parking, because last time I came with my sister, It was literally so packed. Like, there's even people like parked there.
People.
There's nothing, babe.
Why is, like, can people just like go home and rest?
Why are you here?
I already did my rest.
No, go back. You can't go over there.
Now I gotta go back. De reversa, man.
Here we go.
Hi, guys.
That's it, you have to say? Like there's someone behind you.
I know. He's gonna have to back up. Don't you
no,
do it.
No, he's not.
Don't you fucking do it. Sorry, guys.
And look, there's people walking over there.
Well, so he's already backing up. Hope he hits that car.
Okay.
Hope he hits it.
Hit it. You're so mean. Look, that people was gonna get out, but he's gonna get it. It's so hot.
Eight
and then with
stairs.
The stairs.
Come to the outlets, they say. It'll be fun, they say.
I don't think so.
And we're here.
I'm still kind of getting used to people looking at me while I'm holding the camera. Right?
Yes.
Literally so far. Of course, I would be Under Armour.
Was unsuccessful, guys.
No, I mean there was clothes, right? But there was nothing. Oh, not this one.
Where are we going?
Not what we liked. And it's too damn hot to be walking outside. So I was like,
15.
I was like, hell no. He probably panicked. So.
Be careful with the hitch, babe.
We're leaving already.
Be careful with the hitch.
You should have turned on your truck, babe. It's like burning hot outside. Oh no. Oh my god. Probably the water is gonna be like so hot.
Let's get right there. Yeah.
Oh my god. Why is it? It's too hot. Let's see if this is still cold. Oh my god.
Texas weather be like 1 to 5.
It's still 105. I showed them. When we got here, it's still the same. Okay, so from here, where are we gonna go?
Maybe my house.
Okay.
Maybe my house.
Maybe. You don't wanna pick up something sweet?
Maybe. Holy cream, strawberries, and chocolate.
I want takis with
chile.
Chamoy, chile.
Limon.
And limon. That is bomb.
Chocolate.
Oh yeah, from chocolate. This thing is even hot.
I don't want to touch it.
Okay.
So?
So, we'll see you guys when we get to his house.
Bye, guys.
Peace out.
Tequila.
My bartender, guys. He's making me a what?
Vampiro.
Vampiro.
That pie.
It's really good. And then what's that?
Viuda Sanchez.
Viuda Sanchez. That's what makes the flavor? You don't want to put the whole bottle instead then?
Nope.
Last and least. Yummy. Don't put too much. More lemon?
Cheese, guys.
How does it taste? Okay, I'm trying. It's the best. It's so refreshing.
Yo, ¿cómo puedo buscar el teléfono del pescador?
¿Quieres decir hola? ¿Quieres decir hola?
Hola.
He's my boyfriend's dad. By the way, we just got to my boyfriend's house. So. Aquí está el mío. ¿Qué quiere? ¿El pescador?
Sí, usa el mío.
El de aquí, ¿verdad? Zapata Highway. A ver. Sandarío. Aquí está. Ya está marcando.
Luego. Sí, quería ordenar.
You're still recording.
Gosh.
Is it good? One through ten?
Ten plus! Well, I think we're gonna end the vlog here. We didn't do much, but I just recorded what we did. Hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. Even though somebody didn't take me to go get my takis.
I will later.
Better.
I will.
Okay. Well, I'll see you guys what?
In the next vlog.
In the next vlog or on the next vlog?
No, in the next.
You're the bad.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye guys.
Peace out.